मैडम हाजिर है आपके सामने फिक्की एवी स्टेशन पर. विद्या, आपसे हमारा अगला सवाल. डिड यू मेक द राइट चॉइसेस एट द राइट टाइम और डिड योर चॉइस बिकम राइट? टॉकिंग अबाउट योर वर्क.
व्हाट अ लवली क्वेश्चन. आई थिंक इट्स अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ बोथ. जब जब मैंने अपने दिल की सुनी है, इट्स बीन द राइट चॉइस. So it's been the right choice or the choice that became right. Mm-hmm. But jab maine, you know, I've done things for other reasons. Ki, for example, professionally, when I've thought ki acha, ye to bade banner ke saath hai, ye bade hero ke saath hai. This is the right film to do. Phir wo mujhe bahut thappad padi hai. But jab jab maine apne dil ki suni hai, that's just become the right decision.
Absolutely. But how do you balance between home, work, and you take a lot of breaks and holidays? For a woman to do that, it's quite a lot on her hands. How do you balance all this?
You know, honestly, Shweta, मुझे लगता है कि मैं एक बहुत privileged position में हूँ, where I have people taking care of home in my absence. But more than that, I feel touch wood. My husband and I run the house equally.
Wow.
Yeah. You know. Thank you.
This is for Siddharth.
Yes, this is for Siddharth. So there are things that he likes doing, there are things that I like doing. So we've, you know, bifurcated those things. I end up doing a little more because mujhe OCD hai. But there are things that he takes care of because of which I don't have to worry. And therefore I feel I don't balance work and life. Main logo se hamesha kehti rehti hun ki jab aapke husband office jaate hain, तो क्या वो ये देखते हैं कि यू नो व्हाट इज गोइंग टू गेट कुक फॉर लंच एंड डिनर. स्टार्ट डूइंग इट थ्री टाइम्स अ वीक. इफ यू आर अ वर्किंग वुमन, गेट योर हस्बैंड टू प्लान द मेन्यू फॉर थ्री डेज. यू डू इट फॉर थ्री डेज एंड फॉर संडे ईदर यू विल गो आउट टुगेदर और द हस्बैंड्स आर नॉट लाइकिंग इट. यू आर लुकिंग एट मी वेरी बैडली. सोच रहे कि ये क्या पॉइजन करके जा रही है माइंड्स को, है ना. पर आप करके देखिए, आपको मजा आएगा. और जब खाने का स्वाद भी उतना ही ज्यादा होगा. सो आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट दैट, यू नो, आई डोंट ट्राई टू बैलेंस इट. व्हेन आई एम एट वर्क, आई एम फुल्ली इमर्स्ड इन वर्क, स्पेशली बिकॉज यू नो व्हेन आई एम इन द मिडल ऑफ सीन, आई कांट थिंक ऑफ अदर थिंग्स. बट लाइक आई सेड, आई डू फील वेरी ब्लेस्ड बिकॉज आई एम इन अ पोजिशन वेयर आई हैव पीपल रनिंग द हाउस. सो आई डोंट हैव टू गेट इनटू.
So actually, you don't balance. Balancing act much. You only
balance. I'm a Balan, not Balan.
You only balance that properly.
Yeah.
Also, Vidya, I read somewhere that you mentioned about your way of keeping your books. He keeps them according to the thickness, yeah. And you according to the length. Is it true? I mean, like, what is it? I just read about it.
Yeah, actually, we've done you know, coffee with Karan where we spoke. Where I spoke about this, and of course Karan and Farhan turned pink because, not because they were in Jaipur, but because they thought I was saying something which had double meaning. But no, I think it's yeah, he's very particular about things, and so am I. So we reached a kind of a settlement because mujhe I like to arrange. We have loads of books at home. सारे वो पढ़ते हैं, मैं सिर्फ खरीदती हूँ. आई लाइक टू शो दैट आई रीड अ लॉट बट आई डोंट. बट आई लाइक टू से यू नो ऑर्गेनाइज देम इन अ सर्टेन वे. सो वी डिसाइडेड दैट ही लाइक्स देम हाइट वाइज, आई लाइक देम थिकनेस वाइज. सो वी
फनी.
So on that note, I'll switch the tone of the topic. Your contribution to Indian cinema is huge. The way after Dirty Picture people look at actresses, you know, they've separated the person from the character. They've learned that, and now we are having bolder films. So my question to you is that if there were a biopic to be made on Vidya Balan, which actress today do you think could do that role?
I think there's only one.
And
Vidya Balan. Why should I give someone another, you know, good role? I'm very
greedy. Okay, now I put it the other way around. If there was a movie to be done on you 100 years from now, but I'm not. But the actress has to be from this era. Make a choice.
No, I'm saying I am from this era. They'll de-age me. Today you have the technology to be able to do that. Okay. I won't let go.
Yes.
Mera bhoot wapas aayega.
I totally agree. After bhool bhulega. यहाँ लेते एक छोटा सा ब्रेक, ब्रेक के उस पार बातों का सिलसिला जारी रहेगा, तो कहीं नहीं जाइए जनाब, चिपक के रहिए और सुनते रहिए फिकी एडी स्टेशन,
आपकी आवाज।